the issue of the nets, as far as the foul, the ball area, the foul area in a baseball game, and the protective nets there. There was a fan that was hit in the Astros Cubs game last night. We're trying to get a hold of somebody with Major League Baseball because this changed a couple of years ago, where they extended the netting in foul territory, but only past the dugout. That's it. And if you've ever sat down at field level, even grownups, and this was, I believe, a four-year-old who was hit with a foul ball last night, that ball is on you so quick. And if you're not paying attention, and I think we've all been to games where somebody's on their phone, you're talking, you're looking at the Jumbotron, you're eating, and that ball can get on you in a hurry. But for some reason, baseball took it only to the end of a dugout, and instead of extending it down the line even further. This was 2 years ago where they did this. And what happens, unfortunately, or what has to happen is something bad, something tragic happens, and then we go, oh, that's right. Why don't we extend the netting all the way down the line? Fans feel like, hey, I paid this kind of money to sit this close, and you know, I got to look through a net. But if you've been, I've been to hockey games where I'm looking through a net, and after a while, you don't even notice the netting. And all, it doesn't prevent the foul ball from coming over the net, so if you bring your glove, you can catch a foul ball. But nobody should be down the line at these baseball games without any kind of protection there. I don't care where you are. All it is a check swing. Somebody, you know, sends a liner down there and somebody's not watching. And, you know, it can really have devastating results. And especially kids. I can't have young kids that close. Can't. Because they're not paying attention. And unless mom and dad are, and even if you are paying attention, you got to have a grown-up who's paying attention as well. But this four-year-old, I don't know the severity of the injuries, but, you know, hopefully she will be okay. But it was a devastating moment. It was a quieting moment last night with the Astros and Cubs as this fan got hit by a foul ball. Yeah, Paul.
You know, I was thinking if MLB fans had a choice to buy tickets in a screened area or a netted area, I checked some of the different websites. Not that many team websites have them. Like the Milwaukee Brewers, there's a thing on their guide to where all the tickets are. It says netting, section of tickets that are netted, so protection. But not a lot of the secondary market websites have that. So families don't necessarily know whether the area they're buying tickets in has nets or not.
StubHub doesn't let you know if there's netting. Like, it's not obstructed view, but it's probably going to be listed as obstructed view.
Not specifically. Like, again, the Brewers and other teams have netting sections that you can see on their website when you purchase tickets. But a secondary market, they'll show a picture of the view from where you're sitting, and you can generally tell if there's a net or not, but not specifically know if you're protected.
Didn't a fan die at a Dodger game this year? Did anybody even notice? Did Major League Baseball go and got hit by a foul ball? You know, I'm not sure what it'll take to take the netting down the line. I would be in favor of that. Take it all the way down to the foul poles, both sides. You're still going to be able to see, you know, the way they have this netting now, you'll look through it. It'll become the new norm here. But I've seen it too many times where, you know, these foul balls, they come screaming down the line. And unless you're watching, and especially if you're right behind, you know, the dugout or to the side of the dugout, you have no chance. The reaction time is zero. You have no chance whatsoever. And it's not fair to these players because this will stay with them forever with some of these players. But those balls come down the line and they are screaming. You can still get foul balls. You can still have that. But you got to have protective netting. You just do. And unfortunately, you know, I didn't react stronger to what happened at the Dodger game. 2 years ago, we were all saying, why aren't we doing this? This makes sense. When a child gets hurt, now all of a sudden, then we want to do something about it. Unfortunately, that's when we want to do something about it. Because you've had some grownups who've been hurt and been hurt severely, hurt seriously. And we didn't take action with it as much as we should.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV. Stream for free on BR Live or download the Dan Patrick Show app.